Hey everybody, how you doing out there? I'm going to give a shout out to everybody. Coming from Canada is, let me just give you guys a word of advice. I found this on a YouTube video. Some guy on a YouTuber user showed the penal codes. Now, if you don't know what the penal codes are, these are what the law books are on. Not necessarily the police use this stuff, but the laws use this. It's called the Texas Penal Code. It's called 38-02, with a failure to identify. This says what it says. It describes what that means. In place of residency, in place of everything. So I'm going to put this as a big, bold title on the for you guys to know. So here we go, folks. I'm going to put it out there.